It's 3 minutes. See you in 3 days with a new recipe.